A Wexford man facing charges this afternoon after TSA officials stopped him from bringing a loaded handgun onto his flight early this morning. TSA officers found the gun with 6 bullets loaded in the checkpoint X-ray machine. The passenger has told officials he usually keeps his handgun in his vehicle, but his vehicle broke down, so he placed the gun into a bag, which he later brought into the airport.